good morning. Today we're gonna climb Pikes Peak. Hope y'all are ready for the show, ready for the ride. I am. It's cloudy up there, not gonna be any view, but we'll see what happens up there. But anyway, let's go check it out.
Thank you. million acres of wild land. Plenty of wildlife.
You can see bear, deer, if you're lucky, a bighorn, mountain lion.
You'll more than likely in the summertime see yellow-bellied marmots, elk, moose, black bears, foxes, golden eagles, got little nuthatches, chickadees, all kinds if you're into birds.
You could imagine the opportunity to see a bald eagle in this setting with the peak behind me and the fact that it's America's mountain. I don't think that an experience could be more patriotic.
You saw the video, the drive up to Pikes Peak. We're on top, 14,115 feet. The air's pretty thin. That's amazing. It's a little chilly too. I was hoping the clouds might break before we head down. Maybe we'll get lucky and they will, maybe not.